Always strange when your own company is in the news, especially if it involves what people watch on TV at night. The New York Times is reporting The Tonight Show is moving back to New York after 40 years in beautiful downtown Burbank. And veteran TV writer Bill Carter says it's in part because late night host Jimmy Fallon will take over for Jay Leno at the end of Jay's current contract. When we asked the grown-ups about this, our company said, quote, no decisions have been made.